Magician's Trilogy is it's a story in the tradition of the Chronicles of Narnia or Harry Potter. It's about young people who discover that they have power that they didn't know that they had. They discover a secret magical world that nobody else knows about. But it's told very much for adults, very much in the real world. These are people who have complicated relationships. They have sex, they drink, they get depressed, they get confused. You know, there's no Gandalf in this story who advises them and tells them what they should be doing. They are magicians, they have a lot of magical power, but they don't know what to do with it. And a lot of the books are them just trying to figure out what magic is for, and they get into a lot of trouble when they do that. For me, fantasy, as a reader, was a lot about escaping reality, being somewhere else, because I couldn't tolerate being in reality. I think that's true for a lot of people, but I didn't see very many characters in fantasy, in the stories, who were depressed and who struggled in that way. And I wanted to have some. I wanted to have people who were depressed, who found the real world so unmagical and so cruel and empty. They needed somewhere else to go. And I found that in books. And they found a real magical world to go to.